Come on in, Mr. Wake. I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run now, Dan Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa. Everyone calm down. Put the gun down. We're all friends here, right?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him.
Jesus Christ.
What's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there!
I'll get you yet, even if it kills me! You hear me? You hear me, H.P. Lovecraft?
I had fallen off so many cliffs, it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine. Fallen off so many cliffs, it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine.
Thank you. Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Fallon. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Fallon, and it's not you. It's something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here!
I'm so alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me. I could see a railway bridge up ahead, and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. Shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story, certainly not the protagonist. That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.